every show I go to, people shout out the same women, the independent women who got their own house, their own car, pay their own bills. Bitch, you're supposed to. They your bills. You live in your homegirl living room on a pull-out couch. All your shit folded up in a corner. Your phone about to get cut off, but you suck dick and you got a good personality. You just moved in late on the hot bug. You just, yes, can we shout them out? Them bitches never get a shout out. I'm talking about them sex-ass, ghetto-ass Atlanta women who walk like they booty chewing gum. You ever seen them? What y'all finna do? Oh, them sexy bitches! Walking all like this booty just chewing gum. Oh, oh shit, I better go. Those sex ass hood chicks who get mad when you ask them where they work. Where you work? A bitch get money. That's where the bitch. A bitch get paper. They sexy to me, them hood chicks. You know them girls who get dressed when they keep with the intent of killing other women? You know the bitch, like, when the bitches see me, they gon' motherfucking die. Everywhere you look, it's gon' be dead bitches. Dead bitch, dead bitch, dead bitch. And I bitch you dead. Be dead as fuck. Killing me, hoe. Dead bitch. They be calling their homegirls, playing out bitch. You still got them gray boots? Yeah, these bitches gonna be dead. Dead bitch, I got you the man, bitch. Dead bitch, the assassinator, bye. That's sexy to me, I don't give a fuck. Them hood chicks, impress them easy. All you do, take them somewhere that got a commercial. Like, baby, you wanna go to Applebee's? Hell yeah, I wanna eat good in the neighborhood. Hell yeah. A bitch, don't eat.